For people that don't know it, it was late in the Vietnam War that we finally passed the number of casualties that happened during the Civil War. 640 to 60,000 men.